first son of a liberator's son. Then he was raised as the ship grew a shadow, a great hull would blot out the light of the sun. And 6 days a week he would watch his poor father, a working man, live like a slave. We drink every night and out again this evening. Black sail in a pale yellow sky. And just as before in the moment, it was gone with the grey gulls fly. If it happens again, I shall worry. That only a strange ship could fly. And my sanity scans the horizon in the light of a darkening sky. That night as I walked in my slumber, I waded into the sea strand, and I swam with the moon and her lover until I lost sight of the land. I swam till the night became morning, black sail in a reddening sky. Found myself on the deck of a rolling ship, so far where no gray gulls fly. All around me was silence, as if mocking my frail human hopes. And a question mark hung in the canvas for the wind that had died in the road. I may have slept for an hour, I may have slept for a day, for I woke in a bed of white linen. The sky was the color of clay. First just a rustle of canvas and the gentlest breath on my face, but a galloping light of white horses, so that soon we were in for a race. And the gentle side turned to a howling, and the gray sky she angered to black, and my anxious eyes searched the horizon with the gathering sea at my back.